About a year ago, I set off on a hike to look for some hidden waterfalls off the middle fork of Lytle Creek in the San Bernardino National Forest. I became aware of these waterfalls from a blog called The Hiker's Way, which I highly recommend. It's got a ton of awesome adventure hikes on it that most people don't know about because it involves a lot of off-trail bushwhacking and stuff like that. When I got to the falls, I was blown away by its beauty. I made a video. It turned out to be a popular video. And then a few weeks later, I got a comment which said, "You should learn how to canyoneer because then you could come down from the top and rappel all five of the waterfalls." Now, I had already taken a canyoneering class, but I didn't know that this particular location was a canyoneering spot. So that got me thinking, I should probably rappel these waterfalls. So I went back last weekend, brought the GoPro, and rappelled the middle fork of Lytle Creek, and here's the footage of those beautiful waterfalls.
Infamous.